In this video, you'll learn how to transcribe a YouTube video in two ways. Transcribing videos will help make your videos more accessible to viewers who may be hard of hearing, and it can also improve your SEO, which allows for more people to find your content, resulting in more views. For the first method, we'll be using the automatic YouTube caption and transcription feature, and for the second, VEED, an online video editor with 98% accuracy for transcriptions. So, one of the easiest ways to transcribe a YouTube video is by using YouTube's built-in caption tool, which is free to do. Any video uploaded to YouTube automatically gets captions added to it. To find the transcription, scroll down the video view page and open up the description. At the bottom of the description, there will be a button that says Show Transcript. Click on this and YouTube will open up the transcript on the right-hand side of the video, which you can now follow along with. You can jump through the video or revisit a certain part of it by clicking on a sentence. And if you want to save the transcript, you can highlight and copy all of the text and then paste it into a document. Now, although this tool makes videos accessible to more people, YouTube's automatic caption generator isn't always the most accurate and it doesn't provide you with punctuation. So it may result in you spending a lot of time editing the transcription yourself. However, if we download the YouTube video we want to make a transcription for, we can use VEED's AI-powered automatic caption generator that has 98% accuracy to create a more accurate transcription, which also includes punctuation. To create the transcription using VEED, upload your YouTube video, select the language that is being spoken in the video, and then click Create Subtitles. And now wait for the AI to do all the work for you. VEED captions are 98% accurate, however, their AI will let you know if it is unsure of any words by highlighting them in orange. A key advantage of this is saving time, as you don't have to read through every word like you have to with YouTube. You can edit these words by deleting them and typing out the correct spelling. VEED also allows you to have full control over the timing of the captions. You can split the captions up to make the sentences shorter by pressing the enter button on your keyboard. You can drag the captions inwards or outwards down in the timeline to make them shorter or longer. Then to download your transcript, click on the options button and then select text. You can now open this file up and follow along with the video. If you want to add this transcription to your YouTube video, you can download it as an SRT file and then upload it to your video, which will also allow for a wider audience to follow along with your content. And that's how to transcribe a YouTube video. Now that you know how to transcribe a YouTube video, you could take your videos one step further and hard code captions into your videos so everyone can easily follow along with them. Learn how to do this by watching this video here. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.